Hey, Poncho Sanchez here, and I've been caught shoplifting. See? Get on my back. Yeah, this is some great stuff, man. Look at this. It's on the old Pan Art. Well, it used to be on the old Pan Art record label. I bought this record, Cuban Descargas in Miniature, put together by a great bass player, Cachao, my man. I had the honor and pleasure of meeting Cachao and playing with him. He was a guest, of course, before he passed away. The great Cachao and his brother was Israel Gil. They were both great writers and composers from Cuba. And also on this record, it has, they're all the Cuban jam session records. I have all of these. When they were the original ones came out in the late 50s, most of this stuff. This one here has Nino Rivera on it, great thrash player from Cuba. Fajardo, the great charanga flute player from Cuba. My records are getting kind of scratched up because we had one too many parties and we kind of, I even lost a few in the shuffle. But with this new package like this, oh man. I'm gonna have a good time at home with this for the party. Matter of fact, I'm gonna put a tape around the area at home where you can't get near that record. Not even if you're drunk. I don't think I have this record. I've heard it though. Check that out. Miles Dewey Davis. I never got to meet Miles, but I heard some stories. But man, this gotta be a good record. This one I don't know yet, but I'm gonna know it. Let me tell you. Ah, man, look, check this out. Cannonball Alley Sextet in New York City, the Big Apple. Look at that, isn't that something? Featuring, of course, Brother Nat, Yusef Latif, recorded live at the Village Vanguard. Wow. Hey, Scotch and Water. Cal Jader used to drink Scotch and Water for many, many years. As a matter of fact, Cal Jader's big hit was Wachiwara. And at the end, before, instead of saying Wachiwara, we would say Scotch and Water, because that's all Cal Jader drank was Scotch and Water. Oh yeah. Wow, really strange. That's a cool record too. Let me check this out right quick. John Coltrane. It has Spring Is Here and Invitation. Those are great, great tunes, man. John Coltrane. Mm-hmm. I found this too, man. Afro Blue and Impressions. Come on. How could you not want this record? Many people don't know that they hear the John Coltrane record and they think John Coltrane wrote Afro Blue. Mongo Santa Maria wrote Afro Blue, you know? I remember Mongo Santa Maria told me, Poncho, Afro Blue has been recorded like 57 times by 57 different artists. And he told me that 30 years ago. So, and I've recorded it myself at least twice on my records, and I recorded it with Cal Jader also. Yeah, anyway, this is great. I'm gonna run home with that, man. Afro Blue, man, that's just the first row. Another John Coltrane one. Well, you know I'm biased too. I like John Coltrane, you know that. Look at the band, Red Garland on piano, Paul Chambers on bass. Art Taylor on drum. I mean, these are classic, great records, man. But anyway, I'm Poncho Sanchez, and don't get caught shoplifting. And if you do, run, sucker.
I better run before I get caught.